Whippets win the game. They're headed back for their second state championship in Hattiesburg. Whippets going to take the win 5-2. And that will do it. What we're going to do is take a quick break.